So I asked the pharmacist, do you know what the name of this song is in New York? Can I get the sheet music? She had no idea. So I sort of gave up on it. That was about 2 years ago. So our oldest son came in town a few months ago, and he's a computer whiz. So I told him my story, so he started the research, and he came up with three different pieces. But none of the titles of these songs he saw fit this music. It just wasn't even close. So the one that he picked, or he could play some on the computer and listen to it, I said, that's it, the third one, that's it. So I don't even remember what the title was, I don't care. But anyway, this is the music that he printed out for me. So I told Elizabeth my story, and she said, what's the name of that music, Pat? I said, it's called CVS Pharmacy Gold Music.